So here we will discuss how this overall portman is used. I mean, once this is available, how other disciplines are using this document. For piping itself, it is used to develop unit portman. We will discuss separately in detail how portman is developed, but this is the basic document to develop the unit portman. This is required to civil also. Grading and drainage arrangement, road arrangement, non-plant building sizes and location. So civil can finalize all these three things based on overall plot plan. Okay, electrical will be using this overall plot plan to decide cable routing above ground or underground, buried or trench. Okay. Electrical building locations, tentative sizes and substation. These things electrical can easily locate once they have with an overall plot plan. Then instrument. Location of control room, lab, analyzer house, major cable routing. Okay, instrument will be having the overall portman with them. They can easily locate all their control room and other buildings. Same thing is with HSE team. Once they have overall portman with them, they can finalize their HSE philosophy and scheme. Okay, escape route layout, safety equipment layout, plant and equipment safety distances. Process department, they can finalize their utility distribution diagrams based on overall portman. Then for engineering, procurement and construction schedule, they can estimate quantum of work. Okay, so this overall portman is a very important document in any of the project, because every discipline is getting some information from this. So this is a list of fundas which we have already covered under a 2-minute funda series, where we are trying to cover the topic within 2 minutes. In few cases it is exceeding more than 2 minutes, but we are trying our best to cover it within 2 minutes. Okay, we have recently started this series under the same oil and gas funda knowledge sharing platform. Earlier we had covered our 14 topics along with 62 videos. Okay, now we have covered we have started this series 2-minute funda, and we have added more than 100 videos here. So into altogether we have more than 200 videos now. I'm sure you are watching it under standard and HD format along with the subtitles. Many more are on the way, so stay tuned. I'm sure you are enjoying the videos. So see you in the next part.